My name is Dr. Eduardo Perez. I am an associate professor in the industrial and engineering program at Texas State University. In industrial engineering, we design and operate large, complex systems and processes that combine many of the products that other engineers develop. For example, in industrial engineering, we don't design a car, but we design and coordinate the systems needed to produce the car. These systems and processes provide us with reliable sources of water, food, deliver energy, and when it's needed, create value in the marketplace, drive our economy, and make global society possible. We don't worry about designing a robot, but we worry about developing the system that coordinates hundreds of robots. We are system thinkers. We focus on decision sciences. How do we get products to the customer faster and cheaper? How do we get passengers to their destination safely and on time? Industrial engineers focus on the data sciences as well. What data do we need for effective decision making? How do we get it? And how do we turn that information into information that will help us make tough decisions? We consider the problems of uncertainty. How can we make good decisions in the present when the future is unknown? What if we have wildfires? What if a pandemic attacks? How can we effectively recover? How do we plan for resources? Where do we put them? How do we allocate them? If any of these aspects appeals to you, if you are good at math, open-minded, and like to think more broadly, if you have a broad range of interests, enjoy working with data, care about people, and want a career with flexibility, then industrial engineering will be a good fit for you. We are in every industry, we are in every company, and we move up in the management ranks very quickly. Career opportunities are plentiful and growing, so consider industrial engineering as your major. The skills that you will learn will take you around the world and beyond.